the zone. Now Forsling clears the puck out. McDonagh with a big hit, knocking Acciari to the ice. And now the Panthers offside. And a penalty is going to be assessed.
It's a good call, guys. The puck had not arrived yet, so interference.
Penalty number 27, 2 minutes for interference.
It's the right call. Just the timing of it was the issue. The puck was in the air, and then McDonagh made contact prior to its arrival. Oh, no, it's in his hand. Sorry. That's a good hit. I guess from my perspective, it's the same as the referees. A little too close.
Yeah, the video speaks volumes there.
Yes, it does.
And you can see John Cooper's reaction.